Wow, I didn't get the flu. I thought I was gonna get the flu, but I think I was out in the cold for too long. Yeah, so today we're going to create a simple AI. We're going to create a character that follows you. Whoa, what is that in the background? It says subscribe. Wow, and like the video. Okay, so here is the third person character. This is the default character you get in the third person example in Unreal Engine 4. If you don't have Unreal Engine, download it. It's free. Let's go to the third person blueprint and let's duplicate our third person character. Duplicate it and let's call this a robot. You can call it whatever you want. Let's drag this into the scene. We don't need the camera for him. So let's double click on the blueprint. We also don't need the input. So let's delete the input. These two. And this. Let's go to the viewport so we can delete the camera. Let's delete the camera boom. We don't need that. We are going to need a pawn component. So it's going to be pawn scene. If you click on this, you're not going to be able to see it. So let's compile it. And now let's click on it. Whoa, there it is. That view range is a bit too much. So let's reduce this peripheral view. There it is. It's not too bad there. You can make it smaller if you wanted to. Let's set this to around 36. Let's return to the graph editor and make sure that pawn scene is selected. Let's right click and let's do an unsee pawn. Unseen pawn. The pawn is going to be our third person character. Third person character. Let's connect object to pawn. Now we need a moving AI. Let's go AI. Move to. Now the target is going to be the third person character. And for the pawn, we're going to set this to self. Self. Let's compile this. Close this. And let's try it out. Whoa, and it doesn't work. How come it's not working? What is going on? Now all we need is a navigation volume. Let's find one. Navigation mesh. And let's make this bigger. Okay, so let's bring this down. And all this area is where our evil guy can walk. Okay, so let's walk in front of him. Whoa, he's following me now. What is going on? Notice that you don't need a pathfinding because he will find you. He's actually pretty smart. But I am going to outsmart him. You can't catch me. I'm just too smart for you. Whoa, I lost him. That's good. Down below, you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.